Good afternoon. I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Periodic shower and isolated thunderstorm activity will be expected as we head throughout the rest of this Friday. We saw plenty of rainfall during our morning hours. We'll be looking for more perhaps thunderstorm activity as we head into the afternoon hours. A bit more scattered in nature, but the potential to still see some pockets of heavy rain. We're in a moisture-rich environment at this point. Some locations saw nearly 2 inches of rain this morning. Making our way into your evening hours, just a couple of spotty showers. Maybe isolated thunderstorms remain during the overnight hours. A handful of spotty showers will be possible. As we continue to take you into the morning hours on your Saturday, we'll hold on to that risk of some scattered rain showers out there. Again, the word is scattered, but the bottom line is we will remain unsettled enough to perhaps see some thunderstorm activity bubbling up as we head into the afternoon hours as well. So certainly a very changeable weather forecast for us. 78 degrees for today. Periodic shower and thunderstorm activity is on tap for today. Taking a look at our 7-day forecast, we hold on to that risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity as we work our way throughout this weekend. A 40% chance of storms on Saturday. On Sunday, a 20% chance of seeing some rain. By Monday, we're at 87 degrees, upper 80s on Tuesday. Both days bring us the threat of shower and thunderstorm activity. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.